Principal Victoria, I'm very concerned about the behavior of one of your students.
Yes, we apologize for Eric Cartman's behavior, Mr. Nelson. We feel terrible.
Why? I don't feel terrible. It doesn't bother me at all. Words are like bullets, and I let them pass right through me. I just know that with some one-on-one time together with this Eric Cartman, I have a chance to change the way he thinks.
It might be best if you just let it go, okay?
You don't understand. You see, words are like bullets. And if you take away the gunpowder...
Yeah, we get it, Mr. Nelson.
Very well, Mr. Nelson. And send in Eric Cartman. Eric, Mr.